Just getting some video this morning of a two-alarm fire in Meriden, and it's dramatic. Check it out. This is courtesy of the Meriden Fire Department. I believe that is what they call fully involved. The fire broke out on Monday at a home on Britannia Street that's right next door to the engine company. You can see the entire back staircase going up in flames, black smoke billowing from the structure. Firefighters used a ladder to try and attack the fire from the top and the sides, dousing it with water. The good news is that everyone who was inside got out okay. Unfortunately, one pet did not. The fire actually was hot enough it started to melt part of the siding on the house next door. Six people are now homeless. The Red Cross is helping them out this morning.